The European community in Uganda joined the rest of the EU member countries to commemorate the 73rd Schuman Declaration, commonly known as the European Day, which celebrates the peace and unity in Europe. The celebrations held at the European Union residence in Kampala attracted several dignitaries. The Vice President of Uganda, Jessica Alupo, who was the chief guest, applauded the European Union for the contribution to democracy, peace and stability, as well as economic advancement of Uganda.
The spirit embedded in the European Union resonates with Uganda's principled position in consistently advocating for national, regional and international peace, security and stability as prerequisites for economic growth and development.
Alupo further implored the European Union to continue the support for Uganda's economic aspirations through supporting value chains, creating jobs, among other interventions. The European Union Ambassador to Uganda, Jan Sadek, pledged to continue supporting the country's development through job creation, building good governance and social inclusion.
The strategic objectives of the NDP3 include, among others, to enhance value addition in key growth opportunities, to strengthen the private sector capacity to drive growth and create jobs, to consolidate and increase the stock and quality of productive infrastructure.
Green transition is the second of our priorities. And it also includes support to the renewable energy sector, where Uganda has an incredible track record and where there's so much more potential.
The Europe Day celebrates Europe's achievements and unity and commemorates the signing of the Schuman Declaration on the 9th of May 1950. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.